This book explores the bittersweet, even melancholic state of mind and its powers of creativity and connection. If you've ever wondered why you like sad music, if others have called you an old soul, if you find comfort or inspiration in a rainy day, if you've wondered what's behind our yearning for perfect and unconditional love, and why creativity seems to be associated with sorrow, longing, and transcendence, Bittersweet is for you.